Hi, this is Radek from the Flashback Team. In this video, I'll show you how we routed Arlo Q Plus camera using a backdoor and generic mode debug mode. You can call it however you want. The fact is, we were able to gain root access which allowed us to perform a further analysis of the target. Let's get started. Vulnerability hunting on the IoT device often starts with gaining a debug access to a device. As you can see here, there's a UART port on the target. If you don't know how to identify or connect a UART device, watch our other videos where we explain that in details. When I connect to Arlo via UART, a beautiful bootloader welcomes me. However, it doesn't give me a shell and not even a login prompt. It doesn't even use uBoot and I can't interrupt a bootloader easily. There are also no ports listening by default, so yeah, not much I can do with this. At this point, it makes sense to attempt to dump the firmware. But this is not a SPI flash that we can easily connect to. It's a NAND flash that requires a different technique. To keep this video short, I will not show how to dump the firmware. We'll cover that topic in other videos. However, I had to desolder the flash chip and make a raw firmware dump. Once I have it, I need to post-process it. NAND has a property of so-called out-of-bound area, so I need to remove it. After that, Binwalk easily handles the firmware. And look, this is entire file system of the camera. Let's take a look at the shadow file. Oh crap, does it have a hardcoded root password? That is juicy. Let's prepare John and stop mining bitcoins for a moment and put that power into password cracking. Okay, we are able to brute force the password. But what can I do with this? UART doesn't give me a login prompt, there are no ports listening, I don't know. So after analyzing the firmware and doing some magic, we have identified there is a special operation mode, or some may call it a backdoor. When the camera is booting and it detects that the sync button is pressed, it will give a login prompt. Let's try our password. Yes, we are in. And look, there are new ports listening now. You can even SSH into it. This is awesome start to further vulnerability hunting, but as you could see before, the attack vector is very, very limited. Not gonna be easy.